be signing just over there right after this next reading. Okay, our next author has written a book called The Silver Dome, her first, a true crime mystery. Please welcome author Darby Hart to the stage.
Yes, go ahead. I read your book, and what happened? You and Bill were so in love.
Look, we appreciate you all coming down. After meeting with your superintendent, I think I have a better idea of how this happened. We've been dealing with a shortage in nurses ourselves. And to combat that problem, we've had to bring on a number of student nurses and volunteers.
Can you send us one?
Well, we're hoping to send you a whole bunch.
From where?
From this room. I'm sure many of you are volunteering at the school in other ways.